You know, Ric Flair, you're taking your job as CEO way too personal. And I know the reason why. See, when you were champion, they said you were just average. See, when I'm the champion now, they say I'm the genetic freak. I'm the man with the largest arms in the world. You were just average. See, when you were champion, you squeaked by victories. Me, I dominate. I destroy because I'm the real deal. And now, you find it out as being CEO is a lot more difficult than you thought. See, you can't find enough wrestlers back there brave enough to face me. Well, I got an idea for you. Why don't you try to convince Diamond Dallas Page to get a sex change so he has enough balls to come out here and face me?
Wow. I know a good surgeon.
Now, Ric Flair, you've been in this business a long time, and you've seen a lot of white trash and a lot of jabronis. So when Diamond Dallas Page comes out here and says, Sal 5-5, do your job. Send him back down to the Bush Leagues where he belongs.
He's out of line here.
When he comes out here and says, bada boom, bada bing, bada bang, I don't even know what the hell that means. Send him back down to the Bush Leagues because he's proof you can take somebody out of the trailer park, but he'll always be white trash.
He is way out of line here.
He is a magnificent
so
orator.
Flair, I'm on my knees begging you, please, be Diamond Dallas Page, my next opponent. So get your ass out here and tell me it is.
Flair said he'd let him know.